Ready check. Pulling in 10. Pulling in 5.
Arrow.
Bait then spread.
Delta attack. You are in front.
Train. Trick. Colored lasers.
Colors. Emptiness next.
Patterns.
Middle is not safe, left and right are safe.
Side lasers.
Just go to the middle and fucking eat it. Whatever. Stupid bullshit. Wasn't prepared for the loop around, so fuck it. Arrow.
Duel.
Grand Cross Delta is next.
Trick. Middle laser. Cat.
Inverheels. Wait, mage gets aggro. Earthshakers. Looking good. Out.
Knock back.
Emptiness into light and darkness.
Patterns.
Trick.
Left or right are both safe. Pre-position as you can.
Duel. Side lasers.
Middle.
Do you have a refresh up?
There it is. Go ahead and shirk whatever you can. Meteors. Colors.
Colored lasers.
Charybdis into double attack. Almagestus.
Cat. Next. Trick. Knock back.
Oh. Arrow.
Patterns.
Left is safe. Be careful though, there will be one coming towards us. Head towards the center for Alpha. I'm in front.
Dual. Train.
Colors.
Colored lasers.
You get aggro. Check you. Just save the LB. We're not gonna get it off in time. We need to work on that timing though.
Trade then spread.
Delta attack? Yeah.
Side lasers.
Inner, middle. Top off and shield for Omega. Get to the center before it happens.
Side lasers. Colored lasers. Middle laser.
Add to this if you need to. Approach the middle but face the edges when the dice end.
Cat.
How the fuck? Are you kidding me?
Train.
Are you kidding me?
I'll try to get him up.
Nah, it's...
Healer limit.
Oh man, we're gonna fucking explode, Tom, I guess. This is just an extra up here, Bill. He didn't even res us, because it killed us so fast. Holy shit, but that was honestly astonishingly good, guys. Everyone did perfect until the death.